Intruder alert. Lower West Landing Station. Incoming transmission.
Greetings, Marshal. I trust you are having a pleasant afternoon.
What are you up to?
Currently, my minions surround your control center, Marshal.
So, it's a fight you want.
I most humbly request your immediate and unconditional surrender.
You're a fool, Carpenter.
Mr. Constantine, I have endured your repeated attacks upon my people with good grace. Please extend the courtesy by having the intelligence to know when it is time to give up.
And if I say no?
You will die.
Better to die with honor than to kowtow to a madman like you.
You confuse honor with stupidity, Marshal. So be it. The blood of the Confederate militia will stain your hands.
I don't know where you're going, buddy, but one look at you and I know it's gonna be hot.
Better buckle up. It's gonna be a big one.
Welcome back to StarCraft Insurrection, and welcome to the next mission for the Terrans. This time, oh damn, so you better get in here. This time we have to help out here. We have to defend ourselves against the rebel assault. You please fix that, actually. Please. There we go. So they blew up that stuff, that's okay. Let's just get a bunch of you guys before we do anything else.
Base is under attack.
That is a lot of rebels.
Channel open. Target designated.
Better kill them.
Transmit coordinates.
Is a lot of rebels.
Base is under attack.
So here we go.
Go ahead.
So then let's... What are they doing here? Oh, they're running around here, that's fine. So you house me some Vespine gas. And we are going to make a little excursion. So you join in as well. Oh, actually, no, you stay here for on defense duty. And you can, I guess, rebuild me this bunker here. May as well. And I have more guys here. That's great. So you can harvest resources here. And there are some more rebels. Hey, there we go. So please kill these guys here. And then let's move on. So, a little further, as you can see, this is another map which is gigantic. And by gigantic, I mean mostly empty. Yep, we're going to slam them indeed. And we're also going to slam some crystals here. So there we go. More of them, so we're going to destroy the... Oh! Lost one of our planes there, but that's okay. Yeah, there's just a spawning point here. I think we should stealth you for these rebels here, and I don't really fancy that. So what we're going to do is just... how many of... So do they just spawn as soon as we kill the ones that are there? I think that might be the case. In this case, I should probably... Yeah, that's exactly what happens. So you just go home. You get in here. You fix that. And yeah, more Vespine gas. Max out our Vespine gas harvesting. And I think I need 3 more of you to harvest crystals. So you just stay here. See whether you can... Yeah, I think you should be able to destroy that. And we're not going to kill those guys, because as soon as we kill them, they're just going to spam more of them. But instead, we're going to try and kill this building, which may or may not help. Maybe the rebels just spawn next to the building and don't actually spawn like from the building. We'll see about that. So let's keep an eye on them, and once they get themselves killed, we should see whether or not they reappear. Okay, so they're still... Yep, they just spawn from this location. They don't even spawn out here. So that's a little bit cheap, but whatever. So here we go, there we go, and there we go. Then we can pay attention to our base. Let's get this upgrade here. Let's get an academy, which I don't think I have. No, it doesn't look like it. You can help out here as well or whatever. Can fix that. So we want to blow up this up nevertheless. And we also want to fix this. And you can get in here, please. Thank you. I guess this should be enough to stop these guys. We can always fix what they have here. So what's the situation here? This is still being killed, that's nice. I guess I could just build a bunker there, but there's no real point. I mean, whether I stop them here or there doesn't really make much of a difference, does it? But what I can do is get a couple more of you. And then just build a second bunker there, just so we can... Okay, so you can unstealth and get over here. And you build a second bunker there, please. Okay, so then let's get the machine shop. And the control tower. And then we're good for now. Of course, we still have to kill everyone here, but we should be able to... Should be able to get that done. There we go. At least these guys have the decency of walking. Not quite sure where they're walking, but it seems like they just walk to a certain point, maybe to our command center or so, and then they just get themselves killed. So let's get the range upgrade here. And then what do we want to do then? So okay, now these guys here come after us as well. That's okay, because they have got all the upgrades. Damn, they're tough, but it's okay. We can get some tanks up and running here. We do have the siege ability apparently, unless we don't have access to this in this mission, which I sincerely hope is not the case. So you can fix Charles here. You can stay here as a repair guy. And I think I want to have one of these here as a bit of a buffer. And nope, cannot build cruisers or anything. I mean, that would be too easy. So let's just absorb those endless rebel attacks. I guess we can do that. And really, we don't have the siege ability in this mission here, really. So that's just great. So I guess, so what do we have? We don't have an armory. That's sure. We don't have a science facility. Do we want that? Probably, yeah, for the last tier upgrades. So it looks like we don't have a whole lot here. Upgrade complete. So we're going to use you for exploration. And I guess we may as well just gather some more resources first. And so, come on, you're giving me siege shanks, and you're not going to give him the siege ability. There's some lone crystals. Don't think those are worth harvesting. So look at these maps. They're just endless. Let's try to get an overview here. And see. See what we have here. Okay, pretty much nothing. Also, there's a Terran base. Let's just stay here for now. What upgrade did we get here? Do we want? Yeah, we want a science facility for that, but we have one on the way, so that's good. So let's see. Yeah, do we want any of this? Probably not. Yeah, let's get this one here. And yeah, I suppose we can get this one here. So do we have... Oh, so we already started with all the plane upgrades. Well, that's generous, I suppose. Because we don't have... Okay, so we do have... The thing is, these guys are scouts. They're not really... Unless there's very little anti-air, these guys are not really suitable for just overwhelming stuff. And they have detectors here. And they have a lot of anti-air. They've got marines in those bunkers, I assume. And they do have... Well, and they do not have the sense to strike me here. So this base here doesn't look too large, that's good. So I think we should try to take that over. And there's resources here as well. So can we just... Is there even a connection between this portion of the map and our base? Maybe, maybe not. I guess maybe that guy was actually going to our base. Let's go to this path here. Yes, we could just land here with the force, but that requires a ton of transports and stuff, so that's not amazing. And look at the distances on these maps here. They're just humongous. I don't mean that in a good way, so they're just dragging out. But I guess I may as well build a bunch of Goliaths. And let's get the Goliath rocket upgrade. And let's see where this path here leads us. Okay, so there's another guy here. And this run away from us, so I guess that's something. This will also mean that unless we use transport, it's going to be very difficult to reinforce this position here. So you just go home, and let's hope there's not too much anti-air in between you and whatever we want to face here. Here. And yeah, there's our now considerably less useful siege tanks. So we might actually go with marines, because they are ultimately quite useful, are they not? So yeah, I think we have to land here. Well, I guess we don't have to land here, but the feeling if we do anything else, if we drive there, that's just never going to fly. We also have a random bunker here. That's nice, I guess. Covert ops building. Can we? Oh, yeah, so we can't get actually. So let's kind of forgot about that. Let's get a nice overview here. So that's a nice expansion base. That doesn't look too scary. I mean, they do have a considerable amount of stuff, but it's not too much. Let's just see whether we can... Yeah, whatever. I'm just going to go with ships. Everything else is just bogus. So let's get a bunch of ships, like six or so. Yeah, I think I want six ships or so. I might use those later as well, because we... Yes, you might as well harvest Vespian gas, even though we already have enough guys there. And I think I want a bunch of marines as well.
Upgrade complete.
That's awesome. So which one was that anyway? And Stimpaks? Yeah, let's get Stimpaks. So we're getting this one here. And I guess we want the armor upgrade as well, if only for our Goliaths. And yeah, more dropships. And more armor. And more attack power once we can afford it. And then we're also going to expand that position. But first, let me check whether there's more stuff here, whether it's really just a bunch of random crystals. Looks like the rebels stopped spawning. Maybe they just stopped spawning after a certain while, no matter what you do. That would be my assumption. Nope, that's really just two crystals here. Just kind of there. So anything else we can find here? Probably not. Yeah, this map, these maps are way too large. It's just crazy. So how many of you guys can... What was that? Which research was that? I guess it was Stimpaks. Which is fine, and I think I need some more supply depots. Oh damn. Bunch of these guys, but that should be fine. Yeah, you can do that. Of course they have... Oh, I think they don't have the maximum upgrades. They have some upgrades, but it's not the maximum. And there we go. Nevertheless, we need to fix this, so one of you guys can do that. And we've got three of those. And I think we want more Goliaths as well. They're actually relatively cheap, cheaper than I thought they would be. But also more supply depots. And, oh yeah, here's our marine troop, so let's get another one of you. And then maybe two medics. Then we have, and then two more. Yeah, then we should have a nice full troop of infantry. And then we're going to get a bunch of Goliaths, and then we should be good. At least for one base. I bet there's I mean, they say destroys the rebel bases, so there's definitely going to be more. But we'll get to those. Let's just actually, we might just do some random scans here. Nope, let's just look how small that scanning image is compared to the size of this map here. Oh, that's just intimidating. Nope, there's nothing here. But I guess we can poke more holes into this. I don't have enough energy for that. That's okay. Awesome. So, what do our upgrades do? Doing just fine, I suppose. We still need more supply depots.
Go ahead, HQ.
Did someone page me?
And I guess I want some more armor upgrades and whatnot as well. I might get a second engineering bay. Because we probably want... Yeah, we were only on the first tier here. Yeah, so let's get that. So, here we go. How much damage do you do? You do... Wait, that's not the damage. 20 plus 1 at the moment. Ah, so that's considerable. Not quite Jack Frost levels of good, but well... Not everybody can be Jack Frost. Apparently Jack's gone anyway, because he... He's too cool for this. I guess could some use some of these guys as well, but I think it's actually kind of nice to have some guys in just in my base, just in case they drop stuff, because it's so large and sprawling. And how many of these do I have? 6. I think I want a full team. So let's get a bunch more once we can afford that. And once we've taken that base up there, we're also going to expand there, because otherwise, what do these clusters say? Yeah, that's not that many resources. Anyway, I want that as well. So let's get that as soon as I can afford it. And there we go. I've got a slight buffer now with regard to supply depots, and didn't we... Okay, I guess we're going to get two more. I thought I had had a full team of these. I guess I didn't. Doesn't really matter. So let's just wait a little bit longer, and... So we can scan again a little bit at least. Yeah, we've got enough energy for two more scans. That is just water. Let's try it here again. I want to narrow it like down a little bit. Nope. Yeah, this is never going to work, is it? Let's just forget about it. And save up enough money for... At least I don't need much Vespian gas, because I don't really have much tech that uses Vespian gas in the first place. There's that. So how many spots do we need for this team here? We'll see. I think I can transport 6 of these. I'm not quite sure, but we'll see. Might be even more. Okay, so it's 8. That's actually quite good. So I think I can fit... There we go. I think I can fit a Goliath in here as well. Let's actually try. Yep. Oh, okay. Oh, that guy only takes 2 spots. I did not expect that. Thought those were larger. Well, they're not siege tanks, I suppose. So, this upgrade here is what we wanted to have, and more Goliaths. Yeah. And then let's see whether or not that's enough to take out that base. I hope it is. Then we can expand. We could go with more air units, but as said before, these guys are a tad too expensive for something that's more of a scouting unit. And they have decent anti-air here, and their Goliath anti-air, so are the Marines, so it's almost everything they have. That's just not good. I'm going to start loading these up once I have enough spots. And then we can bring in some workers. I could build a command center in the meantime, but to be honest, I don't really want to... Yeah, so two more. I don't really want to have a command center fly up there, because that's just going to take an eternity. So let's maybe not do that. Okay, you please finish. And in the meantime, I should probably get more of these upgrades here. Kind of forgot about those. But it's okay. Yeah, I'm not quite sure whether they give us all the ship upgrades here. I mean, it's nice, but it's also a bit odd. So why those specifically? How much damage do you do? So maybe I should just take you along as well. Might just do that since I have you, but I could also leave you here for base defense. Even if you can't siege, you're still somewhat useful, I suppose. And are we still... Yeah, we're still building you. There we go. And now it's time to load everyone up. There we go. I think I should have enough spots here for everyone. Yeah. And let's just take the tank along. Why not? But even have a dropship to spare. So you... Actually, no, not you. I don't need you. Not right now. So you just go up here and drop guys here. I could also drop them here on the cliffs. Are they? Oh, that's annoying, isn't it? You know what? That's okay. So we can just drop them there. Or maybe... Ooh, that was a bad idea, wasn't it? Yeah, sure was. Well, I'm now committed to this bad idea. Let's just unload everyone here and have them... You just try to... Bam, that was really bad. Okay, you return home to base. Or... What part about unloading everyone didn't you get? I don't know. But it's not that important, so... So there we go. You... Actually, you can just stay here for now. You please... Whoops.
Your forces are under attack.
Okay, well that's nice, isn't it? Yeah. So there is Jack Frost. The Edgeman himself is back. So, time to kill this stuff here. And you can... Actually, you can fly down here. Because I'm probably going to leave those other guys there as backup. And yeah, looks like they're not going to... Yeah, not going to... Oh, what are you doing there? Doesn't really matter. You just help out here. You can kill that command center and you can secure these resources here. You stay there. You can zap these guys here. There we go. Oh, forgot about those guys. That's okay. I knew there was something that I didn't think of, but that's okay. So you take a step back here. You guys kill these anti-air guys here, and then we've got free reign. So this is not a whole lot of resources actually, but maybe it will be worth it, we'll see. There we go. Yeah, they're sending quite a lot of stuff after us here now, for some reason. That's okay. And they're going to send stuff in the south as well, so let's get you up there and build me a HQ. Let's hope you can make it through. If not, I guess that's too bad. So you take a step back here. Don't want to... Wow, why are they sending so much stuff now? What's the deal with that? Do they just... Is it because these landmass aren't connected, and now that we have a connection here, they can just... Okay, you kill that. Now we might actually lose this, because they're sending so much stuff now. Well, we'll see. So since this is getting out of hand, we're actually going to build a bunker here first. So we've got something for our Pomerines, and in the meantime you are going to kill more of them. There we go. Oh, Firebat, that's the right target for these guys here. Someone who can't fight back. There we go.
Your forces are under attack.
Stop sending, guys. This is getting annoying. So since this is getting bad, so Jackie, you stay here. And you guys, you'll be transported up there as well. So now I barely have enough Marines to fill this bunker with. So you can quickly heal these guys. And then we're going to... So which transport was that? This one here. Okay, so you drop these guys here, please. Yeah, you'll be healed. Maybe take a step back so the bunker can actually join in the fun. And then we're going to move on to the next base, wherever that may be. In the meantime, we're going to transport a couple more of you guys up there as well. And you can build me more supply depots. And we're going to get more upgrades as well. More vehicle damage, more armor. And I think that's it for now. Here you can kill that guy and this guy here. There we go. So... then kill this guy here. Alright, that's a bit better. Still, I want you to take care of these guys if possible. So... you almost finished this, that's great. And then you can build even more of them, because we're going to need them all. So, now that we've done that, let's get a command center up. Actually... no, let's get a second bunker first. May as well do that. But it seems they're out of breath for now. This may not even be worth the resources, but we'll see. After this, we have to find their next base, which that might be exhausting too, considering how spread out everything here is. But we'll see. You can fix this damaged transport since you're already here.
Base is under attack.
You take out that guy. Oh no, there's too many of them. You get in here, and then we're going to fix that bunker right away. There we go. So, and once you've fixed that, let's build that command center, please. There we go. And... oh, they just loaded them in here, of course. I should have known that. So please leave. And then you can... nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Repair. There we go. So this is on its way. Great. Can you lure this? So there's a bunch of guys just hanging out there. I don't really like that. But it's okay. Okay, you can take out this. Let's have them come to me. There we go. But no worries. Reinforcements are on the way. Here we go. And why did Jack have a change of heart? We don't know. Because that's not really explained in this game. But it's okay. For now, let's just hang out here, establish a new base, get some more resources, and then let's try to find the next base. Not this again. You will kill this guy this time. Don't want to bother with that again. That should get their attention. There we go. That was quick and elegant, mostly. So yeah, they stop attacking for now. So let's use the scanning ability. Ooh, we did find another base. Great. So we're going to take that on next. After we fixed this bunker here. And after we fixed these guys here. There we go, and now you can build me an refinery. I always wanted to say extractor, but it's a refinery.
Base is under attack.
And let's build a second bunker here, because I do have a couple more marines to put in there, so we may as well do that. So, next one. We may as well fix them all, even though most of them aren't really that severely damaged. You get over here, and here we go. And then it's you. Awesome, so you can build me some anti-air here. You get into this bunker here. And there's one more guy to fix. There we go. Alright, so far so good. You can stay here as a repair guy, or whatever. Still researching these upgrades here. Apart from that, I think we're mostly good. Yeah, we're going to use these guys here as scouts. I guess you can fix this. And then we're going to harvest these crystals. And we're going to get one more guy here to harvest, and you're going to build me some more anti-air here. I think I want four of them just scattered around here. It doesn't look like they're going to attack me much here. But you never know. I don't want to lose this position now. It was exhausting enough to get it. So let's not jinx it now. Yep, that looks good to me. And after that, there we go.
Base is under attack.
What's happening here? That was probably just a plane. That's okay with me. It seems occasionally they want to attack a building that's behind my defenses. And then they just run into my defenses and get themselves killed.
Base is under attack.
Is it? That's just the usual stuff, it seems. Yeah, scratch my bunker a little bit. That's fine. There we go. And I guess one guy can stay here on repair duty. There we go. Yeah, you can fix that. So, and you will scout this base out. Well, looks like we did find it. Well, we did find it before, but now we found that perimeter. Whoa, stop that, please. Can we get around here? I mean, this map here is so... No, we can't. So the question is, how do we get over here? It's a different question. I think we can. Yeah, it looks like we can just walk if we have enough stuff. So is there anything here? Because there's a bridge here, so maybe there's another expansion point. Could be. We'll see. It's worth checking it out, unless of course we just get more empty map. So should we build a factory here? I think we should, just to make this a little easier. We could also transport a factory up there, but we'll see. Yeah, I think it's easier to just use transports. We can still produce some, but since we have a transport fleet, you can gather here. Since we do have the transport fleet, we may as well build some more Goliaths here. And I think we got all the upgrades. Except for that one. Yep, no, looks like this is just another void. And let's get one more of these, because we may as well get more scanning ability. So there's some sort of valley here. Is that may be another expansion point. Nope, doesn't look like it. Okay, whatever. Going to build a bunch of Goliaths and then run over the other base, hopefully. We'll see. I think Goliaths are still our best bet because, I mean, what else are we supposed to build? Marines are kind of... The Marines sort of kind of fill the same niche, not quite, but... Yeah, whatever. Yeah, I think there's nothing else here. So, job finished, that's great. So you can just hang around here and we're going to produce a nice army of Goliaths. So, in the meantime, you can build me more supply depots as usual. And you should probably get yourself healed. Jack, you just stay here. We don't want to risk losing you guys after I already spent too much time. There we go. Spend too much time playing this mission here. And you just hang out here. So I guess I could use these as support, but as support for what? Because let's actually check out this base here. So they do have a scanner here. This looks pretty. So they do have a bunch of bunkers here, but this doesn't really look all that impressive. In fact, that looks borderline undefended. Tempted to just rush in. Even though I probably shouldn't do that. But we can at least wait until we have we have 12 Goliaths. Like a full troop. And I guess we can also build a barracks here. You just stay here. There we go. We do have enough space for that, hopefully. So yeah, let's do that. Maybe we can overrun them quickly. Let's just check whether they have. No, so they seem to have very, very little stuff here. Maybe they start with a full base. We started with a lot of troops, but not with a lot of base, and then didn't actually use their troops for anything else than trying to overrun my base. We'll see. We will see. So, and then we're also going to spam some troops. And do they have? They do have resources here. So, yeah, let's just hop from resource point to resource point. After we deal here, did we? Nope, we're not quite done yet. Let's jump from resource point to resource point and then just hope we can get these guys here killed fast enough and don't allow them enough time to completely fortify any of their bases. So I think I can get four of these. No, I cannot. So what are you doing in there? Whatever, you get in here and get in there, and then you'll be dropped. You'll be dropped. Why can't I? Oh, I accidentally selected you. That's okay. So you'll be dropped here. That's great. And then let's get some Marines as well. Just a whole bunch of them. Since I have so many resources, I'm going to get more Goliaths right away, even though I'm going to start the assault with just that troop. So I guess tanks. Maybe I should get some tanks actually, because I mean they're not anti-air, but at the same time I might not face enough air units to warrant just getting only Goliaths. Oh, I need a machine shop for that. So well, I guess not then. So that's just you guys. So you guys gave me a little heart attack again. You can actually come along after. I thought I fixed you. Did I fix the wrong guy? Maybe I did. Anyway, you stay here. Okay, so you get all the way over here. Let's actually attack move over there, just so we can shoot whatever might be in our way. That's already going great, isn't it? Sure is. Come on, there isn't that little space. Anyway, you. Well, I guess you repaired enough, but you stay here. You join them as well. Once the anti-air is gone, I may as well bring those in just to kill the buildings faster, I suppose. More tanks? Nope, don't have that yet, but we will soon. So let's just get this guy here out of the way. So we can get in our ships a little bit safer. And then let's focus on the important stuff first. So maybe I should have just airdropped troops in here, but that would have required actually having. Oh, they have some troops now. That's interesting. One fire bat. I think it's not quite enough, is it? I don't think it's quite enough. So they do have some guys in the NOS, but that's fine. Boom. So there we go. Got that sorted out. I think you can. And start killing this. Yeah, I think we want the barracks gone. And we're going to leave the this stuff here alone, and you guys can, I don't know, kill the academy or whatever. So did they, what happened to this building here? Did they just stop building that? Maybe they did. Let's just blow that up. Yeah, it seems like they didn't actually finish this base here. So did they not have workers? Who knows? Doesn't really matter now. All I know is that we're going to take this over. I could... Oh, so they are apparently researching upgrades. That's good to know. Oh, so now they're building stuff. Boom, there we go. So there's bunkers and stuff as well. Yeah, I'm going to blow this up as well. I could take that over, but whatever. And you can... Actually, I guess you can kill this stuff here. Oh, encountering some resistance here. And I think that was it. I think we're done with this base here, mostly. Let's just do the usual stuff. Let's just attack move through here. We just have to take care of the bunkers, of course, provided there's actually someone in those bunkers, which may or may not be the case. And we can already get some... Aha. Oh, someone's actually... Oh, some luck they're abandoning those bunkers. But we won't... Oh damn, did I? That's not what I wanted to do. That's okay, so let's get more supply depots. What's the crystal situation here? Not that great, but that's okay. We can just transport those guys to our next base. You please don't do that. And you stay here and you form the new group too. So you can build me another HQ, I suppose, here. And then once we have everyone in here, then we're going to attack those bunkers. Just so we minimize losses by just having overwhelming firepower. So, of course, that's three bunkers. It's probably going to be a bit ugly. I'm not quite sure. Maybe it's intended this way, so you drop them off behind the bunkers, so you don't... Oh, there's just one guy inside. Yeah, that makes it a little bit easier, I suppose. That's a couple more guys. I guess they did empty their bunkers. Okay, there we go, and this one here is not empty. Oh, they've got an SCV in there as well, so they could have harvested resources and stuff. I really don't know. I don't really care all that much. In any case, since we have way too many guys here, can just load up a couple of you and get you to my new base. Should work well enough. You guys can start destroying the anti-air and whatnot. Oh, they do have more guys here. I think they all just come from those bunkers. And yeah, you know what? I think I'm going to lift my factory over there as well. So you come up here. Is the liftoff actually worth it? It might not be worth it. It might just be better to just have guys gather here. Might also be a little bit easier. Let's just do it this way for now. And where's my ship with these guys here? It's over here. So you just drop them all here. I got that now. That's great. So let's build some preliminary anti-air here just in case. And more supply depots, I suppose. Yeah. So I think they pretty much completely stopped attacking me. And you know what? We're just going to send you down here. If you get attacked, we're going to send these guys here in. So that should be good enough. Okay, and time for you to take these. That's a nice bunker network you have there. And they keep just... Oh, so why are all their guys in bunkers? What's the deal with that? So when did that happen? Because it seems like they were harvesting stuff at one point, and then they just bunkered everybody up. Well, I guess that's an AI issue. Oh, I'll take it. Makes it easier for me, so why not? And yeah, they act really weird. This leaving and getting into bunkers seems to be really popular here. Okay, it's got a bunch of you guys. Oh, that's nice. So let's get refinery going up in here, and some more guys here, then more harvesters. And what's the situation here? Still fine. Oh, I think I don't. Haha! I don't actually have more than one guy harvesting here. That's so far. That's okay as well. Oh, and ooh, they actually have more guys in here now. That's fine. So, boom. Yeah, this wasn't too much of a challenge. I mean, this was just was lengthy, but not that challenging. And this was a pretty big base as well. So with some luck, that was their main base. Even more, yeah, it looks like it, considering the amount of bunkers they have here. And nevertheless, this still took kind of forever. And there we go. Then I should probably repair all of you. So who needs... I'll just sort out the ones that need repairs the most. You, I guess. Oh, they're actually sending new guys, sort of. Please don't do that. So what are you... what's your goal here? I wonder. We'll see. Are you just hanging out here? And then you exploded. I'm okay with that. So you start healing, guys. And you can start harvesting crystals. And then we have a nice amount of guys here. So you'll be transported up there, and then we're going to drop you up at our new base. Yeah, that seems like a good idea. So we're done with these guys now. I guess we can transport them as well, but we'll see. What's that factory? Did I actually... Oh yeah, so the factory is about to arrive. It's great, so you will just land here. What's the deal with that, with these guys here? Were they just hanging out somewhere? Anyway, you need repairs. And here we go. So, and you guys get me that Vespian gas. And you drop your tanks here. And you guys will do some more scouting. The rest of you is doing okay-ish, except for you. And I guess I can get another scanner here. There we go. And you search a little bit more. Yeah, I want to know where these guys here are coming from. Were they just all hanging out somewhere there? I mean, I did scan... Well, I sort of scanned this area here. I didn't scan all of it, naturally. So let's see what's here. Nothing. Nothing. Something in this corner here. Actually, we can use the ships for that. Yes. Oh, damn, so there is something there. Oh, yeah, I found another base. Boom, there we go. Okay, you stay here. I think we're going to solve that right away. Some luck, they won't really have much stuff there. And where's... Oh, wait, so where are my... Oh, there are my CVs. So you built me another factory here. I don't know, here. And you just harvest crystals too. So, got a bunch of tanks here. In addition to my... Yeah, let's just start killing stuff. I really don't know what's up with this, but whatever. Let's scan this part here. There's an island here. No, that's just a small island. Anything here? No, doesn't look interesting. So there's another HQ. So they're actually harvesting here, but that seems to be all. So, again, not quite sure what the deal with that is. Maybe is the AI intended to build these bases at the beginning so they don't have full bases, but so you get a breather, maybe. If that's the case, then it didn't really work, I suppose. And there we go. Okay, took out another base in a glorious... Where there were absolutely no combat units. So that's like glorious, I guess. Let's just scan the rest of the map and let's hope we find these guys soon. What's happening here? Oh, well, look at that. Oh, they're bringing just more of these guys, so that's interesting. I guess you can shoot. What the hell do you think you're doing here? Seriously, what the hell? So that came from this direction here. So let's scan. Okay, no, it's just nothing here. It's okay, I think we can just move around with these guys here. That seems to be faster. Anyway, so. And you check these islands here. I mean, I think they probably have at least one more base, otherwise they wouldn't have had... I don't think they have a guy just standing there. Oh, there's something white on the radar, and it's a giant dinosaur skeleton. Well, I'll take that too. The dinosaurs are pretty cool. But that's not really what I want right now, so... Really, these maps just need to be smaller. I know I'm beating a dead horse here, but... Oh, well, look at that. So, we found them. So, let's hope this isn't completely cut off from... Oh, damn, there we go. Then kill this guy here, please. And let's go around here. Let's see whether we can actually get over here or whether we have to land troops. I hope we don't have to land troops, but we'll see. So there's no anti-air here. There's anti-air here. Ah, so that's not good. We'll see our we have to use our transports, don't we? Yeah, we have to use our transports. It's okay. I think we're going to build a couple more just in case. There's actual resistance on that island. And yeah, let's get some dropships. Here we go. Where are the dropships I have? Here. At least three of them. So, and did I have another one here? Oh yeah, I have two more here. Yeah, let's just gather these guys here. Then we're going to land more troops. Was that? No, that's just the Vespin Gasket. That's nothing left. Let's hope that's their last base. Yeah, this mission here is kind of odd, so they have one base here. But other than that, they weren't really doing much. They were sending all their troops after I took this position. But after that, it just bogged down to finding all their bases and overrunning them, which I could have done a lot earlier with this base here, but I didn't know. I expect a proper setup there. I'll get my Goliaths in, because I can transport twice the amount of Goliaths. And I think they're... Oh, that's going to be a little bit more productive. There we go. And here we go. And then we can transport four tanks over there, which is almost exactly what we have. So you get in here. And why did they not give me the Sea Shank ability? It's not like this is... somehow like overpowered in this mission or anything. So in fact, yeah, it doesn't really make much of a difference because you get barely attacked anyway. And I thought this would be a mission where you have to really hold out hardcore, but they give you so much stuff in the beginning, there's barely any point in even making this a holdout mission. Yep, I will do. So you just drop everyone here. And then we're going to overrun that base as well. I'll just assume that can be overrun easily as well. So here we go. Just attack move over this base here. That should solve that problem. There we go. And as I thought, pretty much no resistance. Yeah, they're just working here. They're not really building up anything. Maybe it's like the campaign AI, which doesn't really rebuild stuff. But they didn't really have a base in the first place, so I guess, or they never really got to build anything. So, I mean, maybe it's just a bug, but it also seems that this wasn't really playtested, at least not properly. And please let me win this mission afterwards. I don't really want to wait. I want to search the map even more, even though that's not that much space left to search anyway. And there we go, that was it indeed. Wow, what a drag. This just took forever, and there was completely pointless. There was no challenge, and I said it before, I know I said it 100 times, but these maps are just, they're just gigantic, and it's not good. It's really not good. But anyway, thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care, and goodbye.